So we've done a series of studies, and this is the culmination of years of work. So we've studied how shoe weight affects the energy cost of running. We've studied how shoe cushioning affects the energy cost of running. And this new shoe that we were presented with is it's the most efficient shoe we've ever studied, or anybody has ever studied. So we knew before we did our study that preliminary testing showed that this shoe was more efficient than others, but we didn't know by how much. And in fact, going in, the expectation was it was going to be about 3%. So this new shoe we're really excited about because it saves 4% of the energy required to run compared to the best other shoes on the market. 10 years ago, everybody was saying you should run barefoot with the lightest possible shoes. And the pendulum has swung back based on data, which is nice, to show that cushioning actually saves energy and therefore can improve performance. We can calculate that this shoe is going to improve running performance by somewhere between 3 and 4%. The world record now is just under 2 hours and 3 minutes. And if we can enhance performance by 3%, that theoretically should get a runner well under 2 hours. 2:03 marathon is a rare event in and of itself. So we don't expect that it's going to happen necessarily tomorrow, but it could happen very soon, and this shoe definitely is a big assistance towards getting to that goal.